Tearful memories today on a street corner in East Liberty. Friends and family of 28-year-old Marquetta Grate gathered at the spot where she was killed 1 year ago today. Grate had just dropped off her 3-year-old daughter at daycare and was waiting at a bus stop when a tractor trailer clipped a light pole and sent it tumbling to the ground. Grate was struck on the head and killed.
I was like a big sister to her, but I'm the oldest cousin, so it was very I just miss her. Just being able to talk to her about everything and her being able to come to me and talk to me about stuff.
She was my age, so I could talk to her about stuff that I couldn't really talk to my mom about.
Family members attached a plaque to a nearby tree. They also released doves in her honor today.